Lewis Long says that he got up out the grave. He said he got up out the grave, and he declared that he has all power. All power was given unto him. God gave him all power. He made a show, a shade of them, amen, in the spiritual realm. Because he came, amen, and he took the keys of hell and death.
Yes, he did.
Amen. The death don't torment man. Hell and grave don't torment man no more. Hallelujah. The devil can't torment you no more. The devil have no power over you, amen. But you have the power, amen, that you can call upon the name of Jesus. And you can be saved. And you can have eternal life through Jesus Christ.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Lord, I thank you, Jesus.
He says, moreover, whom he did predestinate, them he also called.
Yes.
And whom he called, them he also justified. That means that Jesus made you right. He made you saved. And whom he justified, them he also glorified. You are glorified in Jesus Christ.
Yes.
You have been made right. That old man that you used to be, God changed you from that. Now the old thing that you used to do, hallelujah, God, amen, he threw them away into the sea of forgetfulness.
Yes.
Amen. Now we are saved through his glory. What shall we say then to these things? If God be for us, who can be against us? Nobody can stop you from being saved. Nobody can say anything, amen, that will stop you, amen, to go into the kingdom of God.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Jesus died for you, is that right?
Yes, he did.
He rose again for you, is that right?
Amen.
What shall we then say to these things? If God be for us. There's nothing you can say. If God be for you, hallelujah. It says that who can